In Buddhism, there is no explicit rule about eating meat. However, the Buddha encouraged his followers to practice compassion and non-violence towards all beings, including animals. Therefore, some Buddhists choose to abstain from consuming meat. It is ultimately up to an individual's personal beliefs and ethical considerations.